Hello YouTube, this is my... Wait, my mic's all messed up. Okay, hello YouTube, this is my... Well, I'm not really sure why I get to repeat that, because I already heard it the first time. But, yeah, whatever. I'm just talking because I'm waiting for this loading thing to come up. I mean, I guess I could have waited for loading to be over for me to start talking. But whatever, I mean, it's already been 20 seconds. Okay, whatever. So, yeah, this is my... Why can't I skip this? This is so dumb. Why can't I skip this? Whatever. Okay, so this is my fourth Battlefield 3 video. And yeah, I'm playing by mission, as I've already said. So this is my fourth mission. You know, because that makes sense. And yeah. Load, come on. Okay. Campaign. Resume campaign. I'm in going hunting on easy, obviously, because I'm not good at video games. Gotta have a gaming channel with like 500 videos and like 2,000 subscribers, which is like nothing. Well, there's cool music in the background, so that's good.
Hawkins. We just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now.
What?
CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is gonna fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images, so they know where Al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor 9.7.
You guys are gonna take around these stuff.
To have a really bad day.
That's the thing.
Okay, let's rock and roll.
I'm not moving, but I mean, I'm not using like a blue SMG or anything. It's doing this automatically. Am I gonna fly or am I gonna shoot?
Hold the lid, will you?
Prepare for a cat. Okay, so go close the canopy. This is pretty intense. So cool.
Shark 4-6, you're second in line.
Shark 4-6, roger.
Okay, sir, I need you to go ahead and tap the brakes and check flaps and stabs.
You heard him, Hawkins. Flaps and stabs, left side.
Okay.
Okay, good. How are we on right side?
Good.
System check weapons. Initiate HMD visor.
That'd be awesome.
Got a green light up front. Switch to cannon.
One. That's nice.
Okay, gun spun up, looks good. Check missiles.
Two.
Missile system tracking. Arm and check flares.
Three. Okay.
Alright, weapons and countermeasures, good to go. Have good ends, good highs, good lows. No outlets, ready in the back. Here we go.
I'm like an owl. If we take off.
Oh.
Okay. Let's do this.
I just give a thumbs up. Whoa! That was sick.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Good shot.
It says on Bandicam, but how to record YouTube. Is that on how to record YouTube videos that are already on YouTube, or record videos that are on YouTube? I don't know. I must have this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm bad. I secured the enemy airspace and then took out all the weak fighters. If this is real life, I'm like throwing up right now. Made the most thing I've ever used. Why can't I shoot them?
Enemy lock. No flares. Defending. Watch our six. Starboard shot. He's pulling on our right side.
Okay.
Don't lose him, Hawkins. He's pulling hard.
I guess pause this video for like a half a second. Do you notice that? Uh-oh, we lost a blow. Uh-oh. I hope this isn't really confusing or difficult. That would suck.
Heavy 212-46. On the target area with potential high-value target, over.
Roger. We have ground element call sign Reaper 1 in the area. Extraction 2-1 and 2-2. Coming in for JDAM drop.
Whoa, what's that?
Make sure we get good training.
I keep on looking. It's crazy. Okay. Just left F-10 JDAM bombings. No, I don't know what that means, but okay.
Okay, I'll get you. Switch to infrared, find them.
See them.
4-6, reference the main terminal. There's one across the runway now.
Keep the tracker on target. Negative on further ground attack. How copy? Roger. Zone
safe, it's good.
Heavy 212. Short 4-6 egressing out of target area.
Roger.
Why am I in that field? Can I switch it off? No?
Just
let me crazy how people can land on this. I went to the Intrepid ones, and they showed that how, like, you had to be, like, an inch off or something, so you could catch onto, like, a hook or something. I don't know. Okay, so I'm going to get off now, but thanks for watching, and bye.